Forecast methods are different approaches to arriving at cash forecasts. Setting up forecast methods helps you to make accurate cash predictions tailored to your business needs. Predictive cash forecasting supports 6 primary methods, each designed for specific scenarios and data types. From simple manual entries to sophisticated statistical predictions, you have the flexibility to choose which works best for your organization. The manual method is perfect for unique situations where automated logic might not apply, such as contingent liabilities or unexpected equity inflows. Driver-based methods use various business factors to calculate forecasts. With 11 different driver-based methods available, you can customize calculations based on your specific business drivers. Trend-based methods analyze historical patterns to predict future cash flows. This works especially well for recurring expenses with consistent patterns. Statistical prediction uses advanced time series algorithms to automatically select the best forecasting method based on your historical data patterns. This method is also referred as auto-predict and predictive planning, and we will have another detailed video dedicated to it. Smart drivers leverage your receivables, payables, and cash management data, automatically incorporating invoice dates, payment schedules, and collection patterns for more accurate short-term forecasts. Machine learning as a prediction model expands the smart driver's approach by applying machine learning on top of your receivables data. This method predicts whether receivables will be received on time or if they will be delayed, and based on that forecast, the cash flows. Additionally, with predictive cash forecasting, you can blend forecast methods by using different forecast methods for different line items, having different methods across different period ranges, as well as by entities. Predictive cash forecasting helps you in deciding the forecast methods as well as the suitable time periods for your line items. In this example, you can see the forecast methods configured for receivables invoices. The current forecast method assumptions are: smart drivers method is used till end of first 4 periods, and then predictive planning used for the following end periods. Similarly, you can see for OPEX payments, multiple forecast methods are used across periods. You can also set the forecast methods for all the line items. Go to Set Forecast Method, and then for each line item, you can select the forecast methods corresponding to different period ranges. As you move from left to the right for these 6 forecast methods listed here, the maturity of planning and forecasting, as well as the opportunity for business insight, increases. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.